None of you truly believes, until he likes for his brother, what he likes for himself. Smiling to your brother's face is an act of charity. The best among you are those with the noblest characters. On the authority of Abu Hurairah, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, said, Allah does not judge according to your bodies and appearances, but he scans your hearts and looks into your deeds."